कोविड इन्फेक्शन कैन अफेक्ट द हार्ट इन अ वेरी स्मॉल परसेंटेज ऑफ पेशेंट्स. व्हेन समबडी हैज कोविड वी नो दैट आउट ऑफ 100 पेशेंट्स 80 पेशेंट्स विल रिकवर ऑन देयर ओन विदाउट एनी मेडिकेशन. सो इट्स अ वेरी माइल्ड कोविड इन्फेक्शन. द रिमेनिंग 20% may be little severe COVID infections where they may need oxygen for breathing. So they will need either nasal oxygen or a ventilatory support. That is only 20%. Now out of this 20%, hardly 5% is the patients who will have cardiac problems or their heart will be involved. So it is a very small minuscule of patients who will actually have heart muscle involvement in COVID infection. So number one is that do not get frightened. If you have COVID, it doesn't mean that it's going to affect your heart. Number two is if you have a heart problem, continue your cardiac medications so that you don't stop these medications just because you have COVID. And consult the doctor or cardiologist if you have any cardiac issues. Three things which a cardiac patient might get is number one is a heart attack where you have a sudden blockage in the artery. Number two is myocarditis. That means where the muscle, the heart muscle gets weak or gets infected. So it becomes a little weak and they get difficulty breathing. So this is called myocarditis. And number three is clotting. So you can have clots either in the veins of the legs or in the veins of the lungs. So this is called clotting. So these are the three ways by which the patient can get affected. But again, as I said, it's extremely rare. So the main important thing is that do not get frightened. Just because you feel that you have a COVID doesn't mean that you will get a cardiac issue. Number two, continue your cardiac medications. And number three, if you have a cardiac issue, consult the cardiologist so that it can be adequately treated.